written in stone by Carly Pierce. Country Again, Side A by Thomas Rhett. Dangerous, the double album by Morgan Wallen. Famous Friends by Chris Young. The Marfa Tapes by Jack Ingram, Miranda Lambert, John Randall.
And the ACM Album of the Year goes to Dangerous, the double album, Morgan Wallen. I wrote some stuff down. When I started this album, I was a kid. By the time I put it out, I was a father. And that's become more important to me than anything else. To my son, this album and this award will signify that his daddy was a fighter and that he chased his dreams and worked hard to make them a reality. I want to say a special thank you to all the songwriters, producers, and musicians that played on this album. I wish you were standing here next to me now. This project would not be complete without each of you. I'd also like to thank my good Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, my family, my close friends, my band, my team in Nashville, Country Radio, and everyone who has shown me grace along the way. But most importantly, I have to address my fans personally and directly. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I'm blown away by you guys. God bless.